And now for today's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Rams. Leading off, the center fielder number one, Ryan Teasy. Batting second, the third baseman number 28, Daniel Bucciero. Batting third, the right fielder number 23, Andrew Canellis. Batting fourth, the catcher number 37, Tommy McAndrews. Batting fifth, the first baseman number 40, Steve Lutazzi. Batting sixth, the designated hitter number 22, TJ Walker. Batting seventh, the left fielder number 7, Kean Saylor. Batting eighth, the second baseman number 9, Nico Boza. And batting ninth, the shortstop number 5, Christian Arrow. On the mound for Fordham, right-hander number 16, Aiden Dowd. The head coach of Fordham is Kevin Layton. He's assisted by Elliot Glynn, Pat Porter, and Tyler Caserta. And now the starting lineup for your St. John's Red Storm. Leading off, the center fielder number 6, Jackson Tucker. Batting second, the shortstop number 7, Luke Orban. Batting third, the third baseman number 20, Blake Mayberry. Batting fourth, the catcher number 34, Jimmy Keenan. Batting fifth, the designated hitter number 25, Chad Falcon. Batting sixth, the right fielder number 28, Ben Beauchamp. Batting seventh, the first baseman number 26, Max Audet. Batting eighth, the left fielder number 9, Garrett Scavelli. And batting ninth, the second baseman number 39, Anthony Brienza. And on the mound for the Red Storm, right-hander number 66, Mario Pesca. The assistant coaches are George Brown, John Valenti, and Nate Vigil. And in his fifth season leading the Red Storm, his head coach, Mike Hampton. Fans, your St. John's Red Storm. Leading off for Fordham, the center fielder number 1, Ryan Teasy. And the third baseman, number 28, Daniel Bucciero. Thank you. Now batting the right fielder, number 23, Andrew Canellis. No runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on base as we head to the bottom of the first.
Score remains 0-0.
Fielder number 6, Jackson Tucker. Sweet dreams are taking over. Sweet dreams of dancing through the night.
Yeah.
Now batting the third baseman, number 20, Blake Mayberry. Too much. Now back to the catcher, number 34, Jimmy Keenan.
Here.
Now batting distant hitter number 25, Chad Falcon. Two runs, one hit, one error, two runners left on base as we head to the top of the second. St. John. Leading off for four to the catcher, number 37, Tommy McAndrews. Now batting the first baseman, number 40, Steve Lutazzi. Not bad in the designated hitter, number 22, TJ Wachter. No runs, no hits, no errors, no left on base. We head to the bottom of the second. St. John's leads 2-0. Left fielder number 9, Garrett Schibelli. Now batting the second baseman, number 39, Anthony Brianza. dreams of passion through the night. Now batting the center fielder, number 6, Jackson Tucker.
Sweet dreams of dancing through the
Not bad at the shortstop, number 7, Luke Orban. No runs, no hits, no errors, one runner left on base as we head to the top of the... That bat in the left fielder, number 7, Kean Saylor. That bat in the second baseman, number 9, Nico Boza. That bat in the shortstop, number 5, Chris Gennaro.
Hey, keep your eyes up! Keep your eyes up!
Now batting to center fielder, number one, Ryan Teasy. No runs, one hit, no errors, one runner left on base as we head to the bottom of the third, St. John's. Now back to third base with number 20, Blake Mayberry. Now batting the catcher, number 34, Jimmy Keenan. Now batting designated hitter number 25, Chad Falcon.
Now let's go, Chad.
How about the right fielder, number 28, Ben Bucci.
If your pockets, you buck on a robbery, you get your face burned. I'm with them youngies, they love to spin them, let them stay turned. I ain't going back forth with no, throw them a chase her.
Out of the first base for number 26, Max Ogden. Seventh left fielder, number 9, Garrett Scavelli.
Yeah. Now back to third baseman, number 28, Daniel Bucciero. That bat in the right fielder, number 23, Andrew Canellis. Now back to the catcher, number 37, Tommy McAndrews. Now back in the second baseman, number 39, Anthony Brianza.
Just like a piece of wire.
center fielder number 6, Jackson Tucker. Now back to shortstop, number 7, Luke Orbach. Now at the third baseman, number 20, Blake Mayberry.
We done went through too much.
Now back to the designated hitter, number 25, Chad Falcon.
Come on.
One run. Forward at the first baseman, number 40, Steven Tazzi. Now back to the designated hitter, number 22, TJ Wachter. Not bad in the left fielder, number 7, Kean Saylor. Now batting the second baseman, number 9, Nico Bozek. Now batting the shortstop, number 5, Chris Gennaro. One run, one hit, no. Leading off of the Red Storm, right fielder number 28, Ben Bochan. Not bad in the first baseman, number 26, Max Audet. If you are in a best song, I am going by usual. Now batting left fielder number 9, Garrett Scavelli. Thank you. No runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on. Now back in the center fielder, number one, Ryan Teasley. Now batting the third baseman, number 28, Daniel Bucciero. Now batting the right fielder, number 23, Andrew Canellis. Thank you. Leading off for the Red Storm, number 39, Anthony Brianza. Now back to center field, number 6, Jackson Tucker. Now in the shortstop, number 7, Luke Orban.
Thank you.
Now back in the country, number 34, Jimmy Keenan. Now I've added this named hitter, number 25, Chad Falcon.
Come on, Chad.
Now back in the right fielder, number 28, Ben Bochan. Three runs on two hits, no errors, one. Leading off the fourth of the catcher, number 37, Tommy McAndrews. Now batting the first baseman, number 40, Steve Lutazzi. Thank you. Now batting designated hitter number 22, TJ Wachter. Now back to left fielder number 7, Kian Saylor. Now batting the second baseman, number 9, Nico Boza.
Yeah.
No runs, no hits, no errors, two runners left on base. Max Audet. The previous play is now under official review. Now back to second baseman number 39, Anthony Brienza. Now back to center fielder number 6, Jackson Tucker. Now batting the shortstop, number 7, Luke Orban. One run, one hit, no error.
Very cold. suit, what do you think you're gonna get?
Now batting in center fielder number one, Ryan Teasy.
It's funny
Now back to the third baseman, number 28, Daniel Bucciero. Now batting the right fielder, number 23, Andrew Canellis. Now batting the catcher,
number 34,
Jimmy Keenan. Now back to the designated hitter, number 25, Chad Falcon. Now back to right fielder, number 28, Ben Bouchet. Oh, you want to speak on CJ? I'm coming out your bros out. No runs, no hits, no errors, one runner left on base. We head to the ninth, St. John's League.
Ain't no fence, just 100 acres wide. We twist up and we get fried.
Now batting, pinch hitter, number 25, Henry Polinski. Now batting the first baseman, number 40, Steve Utazi. Pinch hitter for Fordham, now at the plate, number 13, Christian Oveca. At the left fielder, number 7, Kean Sailor.
Yeah. Go, go. Attaboy!
Now batting the second baseman, number 9, Nico Boza. Now batting the shortstop, number 5, Chris Gennaro. And final score of today's contest, St. John's 8, Fordham 2. St. John's Baseball, thank you for attending today's game. The Red Storm will be back in action here at Jack Kaiser Stadium on Thursday when they take on Winthrop at 3 p.m. Fans, once again, thank you for attending today's game, and please drive home safely. City that doesn't sleep.